Jeremy Scott here from Olympian Labs and your quick fitness tip. I'm gonna take you guys through one of my favorite total body exercises called the one-arm farmer's walk or a one-arm carry. You guys can use a dumbbell, kettlebell, sandbag, or any heavy bag you have at home to simply offset the weight on one side. What we're gonna do is use a kettlebell today. We're gonna stand in a nice straight line, head to heel, as elongated as possible, really focusing on our posture, pulling our shoulders back. We're gonna weight load the one side. Think of this as a standing plank, because in all reality, this opposite side trunk, this left side, is really doing a lot of the work keeping you engaged. We're simply gonna walk for a distance of, since we're here today, maybe just 3 feet forward, and repeat the same pattern on the way back. If you guys at home have a longer distance, maybe 20, 30, 40 yards, give that a try, or go for time. Maybe a heavier walk for a minute, take 3 minutes off, and repeat the pattern 3 or 4 times for a great, not only total body, but also a trunk workout as well.